hate that use a circle grapple. Go ahead and use your tusk. Let's see what that does, Gaki. What was the enemy attack last time you did like 700 damage against? Okay, so tusk is relatively weak. Relatively meaning it's better than my mana. And eight legs is just ownership. Or ponership. Oh yeah, I'm gonna be healed again already, don't I? We'll figure. Ooh, just out of let's be equipped with something. And there's really nothing to equip with. I could equip with that fire gun, but it would be worth more to sell it. I guess then it's back to spellcasting for a while. Champ nose? Champanos? I don't know what they are. Some type of mushroom, and mushrooms need to be eaten. Or stomped. Or eaten to make you grow big and strong, like Mario. What's one of those evil mushrooms that takes away an extra life? Or, I don't recall which the evil mushrooms do. Hey, it's Leon again. Stalking me. Kind of unnerving. Feels so weird not to have dungeon music going on right now. Yes, I'm still complaining about it. Grenade the ogres. Blizzard. Gaki helping out against the Triceratops. Having fun. I should just give Rex another grenade. It won't help his stats with a yay mana. Go along the outside, I think. Yes, definitely. No, not at all. Grenade the, Triceratops. No, don't grenade the Triceratops. Yes, grenade the Triceratops. Yeah. I'm remembering what, like half of the ways to go? Remember I'm confronted with like two directions to go and I'm getting it about half, right half the time off my memory? Which is about how well I'd be doing normally if I hadn't played this game at all. Back to monster butt kicking. Magic, I want that. What's my mana drain compared to Zen's? 31 versus 20. Wow. Maybe I should have given that to Zen. Okay, which way do I want to go? Outside or outside? Go get that treasure chest. I predict a spell book, but I could be wrong. I probably am wrong. Back the ogre. Back the ogre. Back the ogre. Alright, she's getting kicked to death. Still feels weird not to see weak colorings. I mean, no, that Triceratops has been a, it started out as a rhino. And what was it in later worlds? A Triceratops now. Well, that ogre used to be a, goblin at some point? Not seeing them recolored because there's no color scheme on them. Well, I guess since the game where it was black and white, wasn't it? No, it couldn't have been black and white if these guys are red right now. Why are these guys red if the game where it was black and white? Was the Game Boy black and white? It was supposed to be. Because the Game Boy Color game along and had like a 16 palette color scheme. Just ridiculously small. grenade him. But yeah, I guess since this is a shade of green, it wasn't pure black and white, which means I guess there was green, red, black, white, and what other colors have we seen? Is that it? That would explain the lack of recolorings. Hopefully the remake will add some variety to that. Okay, that's Square Enix, that's the reason, one of the reasons I bought Dragon Quest V today, to make sure you keep on bringing ports over to the States. All your games, unlike you've done in the past. Then again, it's probably the Square part that's causing the stuff to be ported over. The thing is, it was Enix that wasn't bringing it over in the first place. I'm going to need to LP some Dragon Quest game at some point. Nothing too long, because... Leon. Because, like, Dragon Quest 8 at 70 hours would just be ridiculous for an LP. Or Dragon Quest 7 at 100 hours would be... Ooh, Mage Staff. I do not recall what that does. Hey, Leon. What, are you just, like, chilling back there while I have my characters clear the way for you? Which enemy I'm worried about. I can help you against the serpents. Oh! Ouch, ouch! But he's then still alive. Good luck, Zen. Yeah, can you take out that serpent? Ooh, yeah, Zen got off the first hit. Very, very good. Damage and courage during that fight was not very good at all. Ooh, I'm looking for 500 health. Ooh, I'm running low on extras too. Yeah, that means I need to equip Rex with something new at some point, since I have way more health than he does. I mean, sure, he's just annihilating me in defense, but... Maybe the Magicians is what I'm most worried about right now. All we got the Mercenaire. It's not a Mercenary, it's a Mercenaire. Mercenar? No, I'm guessing it's supposed to say Mercenary. Ouch, that mask could hurt. Took that one. Yeah, that would make this one of the few games where guns do the proper amount of damage.
Thank you.